10 sets with Santos at first base. 2-0 Senators here in the fourth inning. And the pitch is hit deep to right, and it is 2-0 no longer. Hit way back to right field, and that one is gone, and it is 2-2. Gregory Polanco with his sixth home run on the season. So a single and a home run, and Altoona now right back in the ballgame. And Alex Dickerson coming to the plate. Altoona with a couple of long home runs last night, and with a long home run tonight. They have tied it here in the fourth inning. So $1.8 million to run the hospital down in Memphis. Now, I think folks, as the pitch is swing and a miss on a fastball down, I mean, I'm familiar with Marlo Thomas and Danny Thomas being involved in, over the years, the commercials and